What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Welcome to my channel and welcome back if it's not your first time. All right, we're going to do another recorded version episode of Tomodachi Life. This will be part 5 of this series, so let's go ahead and make some more family members and friends and fun. My son absolutely loves this game. Oh, Miles, we got new food, new hats, new clothes, new interiors. So what should I do first? Food? Yeah. Cheeseburger. All right, we're gonna buy some Chez burgers. We'll get 4 of those. All right, cheesecake from my wife. She likes that. We'll get 1. Creamy stew. Yeah. That looks nasty. Hot dog. Buy 3 of those. Yeah, maybe I should get 1 just in case. Somebody might like it. I don't think I would. Alright, see you later.
Have a nice day.
You too. Okay, first order of business. I'm gonna go make my kid's cousin, my nephew, my oldest nephew, Javon. So, we're gonna create him from scratch. Here we go. He's got this color skin, he's got brown eyes, very short hair, not like that though, more like me almost, my character, almost there, nope, we'll go like that, and he smiles a lot, happy guy, actually he doesn't show teeth really when he smiles. We'll go like this. And he's got a bit of a goatee. Nah, not like that.
Okay. No.
We'll just leave him without. He looks better without. Okay. So, he's pretty tall. That's looking good there. All right, okay. First name is, I'm gonna type it here. Okay, Javon, sorry, keep pressing the back button by accident. Yes, okay. And his last name, like the rest of his cousins. Come back down here. Blake. Okay. Alright. And his nickname is Javon. Keep it like that. Alright. 1 and yep. I'm assuming his favorite color might be black, because he's always wearing black, and his birthday is June 23rd. Alright, he's grown up now, and he is related, he is other relative. Alright, he's a man now, so.
I'm Javon Blake. My name Javon. Is Javon. My birthday is June 23rd.
Okay.
My favorite color is black. I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake. My nickname is Javon. I'm Javon Blake. 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 I'm Javon. I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake.
Okay, so.
My nickname is Javon. My birthday is June 23rd. I'm Javon Blake.
I'm Javon
Blake. My nickname is Javon.
I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake.
No.
I'm Javon Blake.
I'm Javon Blake.
All right, we'll go back.
Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake. I'm Javon Blake. My nickname is Javon. My birthday is
okay, so the tone.
I'm Javon Blake.
Perfect.
I'm Javon Blake. My nickname.
All right, he is here. He's very polite. He's in the middle. He's relaxed. And he's normal. There we go, Javon. You're ready to meet the world. Easy going, and he's a dreamer. Nice. He loves games, too. What's up, Javon? Okay, somebody wants to talk and somebody looks upset, so... How you doing?
My name's Abbott. I like to think big and dream even bigger.
Nice. Okay, we'll talk to you later, Javon. Somebody needs our services. Aunt Vesna's very sad. What's wrong, Vesna? Hey, you look blue.
My tummy feels ugly.
Okay, we got just the thing for you. I took care of this with another person. Stomach medicine. Cheer up, Vesna. There you go. Get those bugs out of your stomach. Yeah.
That really helped. I feel a lot better.
Okay. Okay, she's okay now. We can go help out with Mama Cat. Hopefully we're having a good time here. No arguments. What's up?
Is it cold out there too?
A little bit, yeah.
I want to be friends with Cassandra.
Okay, cousin Cassandra, I'll introduce you.
Why should I do to get along with her?
Try to listen.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to her.
She's probably got a lot to say. She's a teenager. There she is. Looks like it's going well. Nice. Fist pump.
We're friends now, thanks to you.
Okay.
Here, I want you to have this.
Another sewing machine? Alright, I'm gonna give you some food. You're hungry. We'll give you one of those cheeseburgers. I know my son would love one of those. Full stomach. And we leveled up. Alright, I gotta give him a phone. He needs to be able to talk to everybody. There it is. Especially my kids, keep in touch with them. Alright, take it easy. Oh, somebody wants to play a game. It's my son, Miles. Maybe this time we'll actually win. Last few times I haven't been able to win games. Take turns, okay. Oh, right off the bat. I'm sorry, Miles. I beat you so quickly.
Congratulations.
Which one should I pick, Miles? Small, medium, or large? Large? Okay. Expensive looking vase. Sweet. Okay. See you later, Miles. Actually, we forgot to give him... Is he hungry? Oh, he is hungry. I'm gonna give him some food. I'll give him a cheeseburger, too. Here you go. Enjoy it. Nice. Over $3. We're getting rich. Okay, let's see what Ava Gamer needs. Hi, Ava.
Hey. I saw a strange letter. Someone wants to meet me up on the roof.
What?
I don't know who wrote it. Should I go?
Maybe.
It's so mysterious, isn't it? I'm gonna go see what this is all about.
Hopefully it's something good. It's your brother. What's going on, Miles? Oh, it's not your brother. It's an imposter.
Don't you know better than to talk to strangers?
Who is this? Weird.
Who on earth was that?
I have no idea.
I must have gained something from such a strange experience.
All right. Now, we need to give her a cell phone now as well. Keep the family connected. Okay, bye, Eva. Let's go see what they need. Mama cat. Hey, what's up, Mama Cat?
Okay, you want to hear my impression of Lyle?
Okay, sure. Mama Cat just said fix it, Miles. Spot on.
I've been practicing for ages.
Alright, she needs a phone too. Might as well give it. Modern times are a necessity. Alright, we're out of here. Now, she's on her phone. That's very realistic. Let's go see at the event here what's happening. Well, first we should save it. There. Go here. Oops. See what's up at the fountain. Donations. All right. There's Darren, Maria, Sanka, me, Cassandra, Anthony, Jaden, Kirsten, Eva, Aunt Vesna, and Miles. Where's Javon? Oh, $100. Ka-ching. All right, let's go see what kind of new lids they got for sale. Apple beret, oh man. Lion mask, I gotta buy that. That's hilarious. Okay, that's it. All right, take it easy. All right, new clothes as well. Wicked. Buying that. Striped tunic. Gotta get that. Tuxedo. We're not a spy yet. We'll buy that. And a snowsuit. We'll buy that too. Alright, so we're all decked out here. Okay, save it. Yes. Okay, now we're gonna go make someone else. I'm gonna make. Oh, let's see the interiors first. Might as well. Bicycle. Okay, that's athletic. Skyscraper. Steampunk. Okay, something to think about. Those are interesting choices. Alright. I'm gonna make my younger sister. Oops, hold on. Let's go back. Yes. Wait a second. Okay, here we go. Female. Alright, she is olive complexion. Her eyes are like a hazel. That's good. Her hair is curly like Cassandra, because that's Cassandra's mom. Find the right one. We'll do that one. That's good. Okay. That's very nice. Okay, she's about 5'5", 5'4". There. Next. Okay, here we go. Her name is Lillian. All right. And her last name is that wrapper like mine. Okay. Nickname Lillian. Aunt Lillian. I don't know if I have enough spaces. Oh yeah, it's just a little bit time. Oh, too long. Okay, so maybe if I don't put any spaces. There, Aunt Lillian. Okay.
Aunt Lillian.
Her birthday is April 13. All right. She's grown up. And she is my sibling. All right.
I'm Lillian Pepper.
That's perfect, right there. I like it.
My nickname is Aunt Lillian.
Okay. She's very quick. She's direct. She's very, yes, in between. And she's very normal. All right, there we go. Welcome to the world, Aunt Lillian. Okay, we got some people to visit. See how Kirsten's doing. Hey Kirsten, she's hard, very hungry here.
I'd like some new clothes.
And new clothes too. Okay, so we bought stuff. Maybe show like this. Nice. Awesome job. She loves it. Looks good on her too. Okay.
Here, I want you to have this.
Oh, that's cute. A baby mobile. All right, we got to give her some food.
I can always tell when someone is watching me. How can they resist?
Okay, we'll give her chicken pot pie. Nice and warm. Straight out the oven. Yeah, she didn't really like it. Well, at least you're kind of full. Okay. Alright, let's go over here. Let's go see Jaden. How you doing, Jaden? What's popping?
New clothes.
Alright, let's see what we got. Give that to him. He likes it. Good.
Here, I want you to have this.
An AR camera. Alrighty. Okay, he's hungry too. Might as well feel.
I always carry an umbrella, but the one day I leave it at home it rains.
Yes. Wise words, my friend. Wise words. Let's give him a cheeseburger. There you go, buddy. Enjoy it. Oh, he didn't like it? What? He didn't like it at all. Okay. Drop down a level. Well, gotta keep trying. Let's go see Anthony. What's up, dude?
I'd like some new clothes. Something warm would be great.
Something warm. Okay, let's see what we got. I gotta go buy something. Alright, for boys. Military coat. Let's get him this. That's nice and warm.
Have a nice day.
Nice. Okay.
Here, I want you to have this.
More hair color spray. Okay. Newsflash, here we go.
Newsflash. Popular ranking has been added to the rankings. Down to drop silent.
Okay.
The Islanders couldn't wait to find out. Mama Cat commented with conviction, saying, I'm going to make more friends than anybody else. First place.
She is a competitive person, so that's probably true.
Thanks for watching.
Okay. Back in we go. Darren, let's go see Darren. What's up, Darren?
Hey. I'm hungry.
Alright. I'll give you a burger. Hopefully he'll like it. No, like his brother, didn't like it. Okay. Alright, everyone seems happy. So, let's go back and make somebody else. Alright, I gotta make my buddy Derek. Okay. Yeah, that looks like him. He's got brown eyes. He's always laughing. So. Okay. And he's got a goatee for sure. That doesn't look good though. That looks odd. There, we'll give him that one. A chin tee. Alright. Hair. That kind of looks like him. Eyebrows. No. Okay, maybe. Yeah, that looks more like him. Check the hair though. Might be a different hairstyle that's more suited to him. Nope, that's not it. Okay, so. Alright, we'll go with the first one that I picked. Joe Toupee over here. We'll go with this one. Yeah, that's okay. This one. Alright, so. He's pretty tall. He's like 6'2", like me. He doesn't really work out as much. Gotta hit the gym, Derek. Alright, so. Here we go. Oops, I forgot his name as I seen it, I believe. There it is. Alright, here we go. Still doesn't look right. This looks right. That must be it. Yeah. Not with a C. Sorry, D. Terrible at spelling. Alright. His birthday is September. Third. Grown up. He's a friend, so he's not related. Alright, and his favorite color, I'm assuming, is blue, or maybe even, we'll do orange. Alright.
I'm Derek Franklin. My nickname is
yeah.
I'm Derek Franklin. My nickname is Derek.
I'm Derek Franklin. My nickname is Derek. I'm Derek Franklin. I'm Derek Franklin. My nickname is Derek. I'm Derek Franklin. My nickname is Derek. I'm Derek Franklin.
I'm Derek Frankham. My nickname, I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. My nickname, I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham.
No way.
My nickname, I'm Derek Frankham. My nickname, I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. My nickname is, I'm Derek Frankham. My nickname is Derek. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham.
Okay, it's almost there.
I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham. I'm Derek Frankham.
Okay, well, since that, he's kind of quick. He's very polite. He's very, he's a funny guy. He's always relaxed and he's normal. There you go, Derek. Welcome to the world. All right, here we go. Okay, somebody here, Aunt Lillian. They will wrap it up in 2 minutes here. Take care of these issues.
I'm Aunt Lillian. I can hit it off with almost anyone. I'd like some new clothes. Something cute would be nice.
Something cute. Let's see. This might be your style. But we'll try this. Nice. Awesome.
Here, I want you to have this.
Whoa, it's cold medicine. Awesome, in case I get sick. Okay, we'll see you later. Let's go visit Derek. What's up, D? What's poppin'?
My name's Derek. I like to think we can dream even bigger. I'd like some new clothes.
New clothes. All right. What do I got here? I won't put that on you, dude. All right. I'll go buy something. That's nice. This is more his style. He likes polo shirts. We're going to buy one. All right. You too. Nice. All right.
Here, I want you to have it.
Travel tickets, sweet. I can go somewhere. Okay. All is good in the hood. Oh, nope, wait a second. Somebody had an issue all of a sudden. Let's go see Javon. Sorry for scaring you, Javon.
You scared the heck out of my daughter.
I'm sorry.
I'd like some new clothes.
New clothes, all right. Let's go buy something.
Welcome.
Okay, we'll get that for Javon. Make him look styling.
Have a nice day.
You too. There you go, brother. Put that on, cuz. Sweet. Look like $1 million there, dude. All right, we'll see you later. Oh, he's cold. What's going on with you?
Here. Little things make me the most happy. Kittens are little, for instance.
Yes. Okay, he was just shivering. But nothing serious. Oh, okay, the island is looking real good right about now, so we're gonna save it and leave it for here. We'll come back for part 6 of Tomodachi Game Family Edition, my family edition and friends. So I hope you are enjoying it. If you are, please give it a thumbs up, like. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. If you have a real 3DS, Switch, or Wii U, I'm on all of those Nintendo devices, as well as Xbox and PlayStation. Send me a friend request over there. And if you got the time, check out my Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook group page I created. You can join that page, post game videos and websites you like, as long as it's gamer related. And if you are already a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops. Saying peace. Later. Miles, say bye. My son says bye.